take cover by that flat gun!
Cole! Hurry the hell up!
Let's go!
Lieutenant! Lieutenant!
Ah, Baron! We missed you! Have a good nap, did we?
But I... Sir, I was manning the radio
and... You should have been manning a gun!
Battalion radioed. Jerry set up a command post in an industrial compound nearby.
Bon! Then that's where we'll make our stand against Jerry's counterattack!
They won't go quietly into that good night.
Nor should you, Baron.
All right, man! Let's move out!
to cover! Move!
Look sharp!
Get over here, Cole!
Good work, man. Sergeant Kalar, secure the entrances.
Yes, sir. Cole, you're with me. There are four ways in. We block off three. Jerry will be bottlenecked into going the way we want him to. Let's move!
Plan a charge in the base. I'll take care of inside.
The main goal, goal. Let's go!
smoke!
The Canadians continue their push south on the Falaise Road, forcing the Germans to fall back towards Falaise, while the Polish 1st Armored Division guards the Canadians' western flank. Working in concert, the four nations combine to force the Germans into a narrow corridor, trapping them between the Americans to the south and the British, Canadian, and Polish armies to the north.
For plan to work, cooperation must be perfect. Like ballet. But soldiers are not dancers.
So maybe we not wait. Maybe we go right after Richter and his tanks. We are closest.
Close is dangerous. Richter has advantage.